The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! Magnitude shakes the ground. It's down already! Nidorina is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. A small hit. Ah, it was poison! A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Rhyperior suffers from poison. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Magnitude shakes the ground. It couldn't take it. It's down! Is sent out. A brilliant hit. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. Big hit! It's down and out. Praedilly is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Arbok starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Its attack rose. It couldn't take him. It's down. Bulbasaur is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The move fails. Bulbasaur desperately holds on. Bulbasaur protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Bulbasaur desperately holds on. Slammed him. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.